Hey guys, this is Mafia97 and today we are going to play Midnight Express on my Steam Deck. I recently got my Steam Deck and it's the 512GB version. I really enjoy, I've been playing it a lot and I've been really enjoying it, and it's a really good device. So Steam next event is going on and I think we should really try Midnight Express. I've been excited for the game and I'm looking forward to it. One thing I would like to say, that while recording, since my arms are stretched out wide and the camera is in between, the Steam Deck is a bit tough to hold because it's slipping from the bottom. I will try my best to capture it completely. Okay, now on to Midnight Express. Midnight Express, cult of... Oh, okay, here, Midnight Flight Express. Here it is. Oh, there's an update. Okay, let's update it. The interface of Steam Deck is really good, and it's a neat little device, can play literally anything. Apart from Flight Simulator, I didn't get that working. So let's play Midnight Flight Express. I've got the stats here. The volume is full and the brightness is also full so that you guys can see clearly. Quite a big device too. I think this makes it better or worse. Let me check. I think the light on was better. Yep, it's better. not able to find my photo. Oh, it is saying to enter the photo mode. Oh, nice. This is awesome. This is really awesome. I hope I'm able to show the gameplay correctly. And you are able to get the game is really awesome. I think there's a boss fight now or something. Okay, I guess that is the end of first level. So I hope you guys enjoyed my first Steam Deck video, and I think Midnight Fight Express would be a really good game and I look forward to it. That's why I tried the first demo of it. People who know me would have thought I would be trying cricket, and Cricket 22 really works well on this. I will surely share a video soon, and please like, subscribe and share, and comment below on any game you would like me to try. Thank you guys and have a good day.